I was really hurting and I couldn't reach out for help. So things turned around for me when I was 14 and I was living in a group home and I met my mom. I was taken into her home maybe 2 years after I met her. She just kept letting me know, I'm here for you. That was the turning point. All of the things that I do are because I was given a chance by that one person. When someone is given the chance to make a change, there's a ripple effect. I've pursued every dream that I've wanted to pursue.
Find more stories about BC foster families at fosteringconnections.ca.